just getting some feedback for some of the audience, because we are standing, it's kind of blocking their view. So can we ask if everyone can sit down, so that people behind can see.
Please help me to sit down.
How about you just sit down?
Are you guys
excited? Get
everybody a good view, yeah?
Yeah. Over to you, Teresa.
I'm coming.
The coach.
I'm coming to Marcus Hanson and Brian Hanson.
I suddenly know their name. Okay. Words of encouragement for your team.
Hey, we just want to say that we really, really love you guys. Okay? And be very, very normal. Be very, very normal. Okay? We love you guys. Let's do this. Okay? Let's go.
All right. Back to you, Lucas.
15 more seconds. Huddle up. Love, love, love the unity. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, rest of the judges, at the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Zani 12. Kay 13.
Kay 11. Wow. Okay, I want to hear it from...
Who do you want to hear from?
Wait, I want to hear from Kate, because she has...
Miss Kate Willis, tell us why 11.
Come on, Kate.
I loved it. Brought me to your world, and from my view, the people here were so consistent with their energy and their performance. I give it to those people, whoever you guys are. So good job on those people at that side. However, okay, there's always a but, right? There was a lot of arm movements, a lot of arm choreography. So to me, there were many moments where it wasn't clean, like some were here and some were here. So that's really important. These details are so important that you have to be aware, have body awareness and such, yeah? And the last 30 seconds got floppy. I understand what your choreographer is trying to do. I like the whole choreography, but just the last 30 seconds for me, you guys kind of threw it away, yeah. But it was a good balance, just maybe the last 30 seconds, like, hold it, yeah. But I liked it, I enjoyed it.
Miss Kate Willis, you wanted a little bit more, huh? Sorry, but the money's in the detail, very well said. So okay. We want to hear from Miss Kaylee.
Yes, let's hear from Miss Kaylee. Hi, guys.